I really my mama kept giving me motivation, and my girl kept telling me what I need to do. I remember when I ain't had nothing, she bought a nigga some food. Yeah, that was crazy.
What's up, General Cash? I already know the time it is. I actually found a video. Found a video of him basically explaining why he fought somebody, and his you know what I'm saying, his supporters, his team came on there, and you know what I'm saying, clarified it some more too. So y'all basically finna hear it from him, you know what I'm saying? If y'all don't know what happened, N.L.E. Chopper got in a fight at a show, you know what I'm saying? Nothing too big, you know what I'm saying? He's actually doing what he say he gonna do type stuff, you know what I'm saying? So it's all respect and love, you know what I'm saying? So I respect it for a rapper to actually talk about the stuff that they do and they actually do it, you know what I'm saying? Like, you ain't really got to be out here slaughter game. You just got to be out here. At least, you know what I'm saying? Somebody ain't gonna really gonna punk you. You know what I'm saying? It's just everything based on respect, though, with street rappers. And most of the young street rappers, they ain't really, it ain't even wrong with respect. You know what I'm saying? It's just like, just nothing. You know what I'm saying? Like, you just a Q-tip type stuff. You know what I'm saying? You a toothpick. Comment down below how y'all feel about this situation, you know what I'm saying? In the lead chopper, his lip actually got busted, but that was about it. We got to stay in the real cash.
Come on, man.
Come on, man. We whooping ass in the show. I ain't gonna lie. You got me good, boy. But hey, look, we whooping ass, cuz, you hear me? I ain't doing none of that playing. Niggas out there playing, cuz you. I'm 16, cuz you just got your ass whooped, bro.
Listen, man. Hey, don't get mad because you can't get no feature, man. Get your money up, man. You're my young nigga want $7,500 for a feature, man. Get your money up, man. You're
beating ass in the club, cuz.
Bro, man. Let me see that, y'all.
You're scared to go home. Cuz my mama.
And subscribe. I don't know, what are you waiting for? I don't know if you're waiting for me to just gain 100 billion K. I don't know what I just said, but